have something else.
Okay, that's fine. Bye.
Problem.
My friend just got kidnapped.
Do you have any information for me?
Yeah, I think they put her in the back of the truck and drove off.
Which way did they go?
That way.
Okay, we will look for her and I'll come back later on tonight to tell you if we found her.
Okay.
Yeah, how was the party?
It was good until Evan got kidnapped.
What the heck?
Yeah, I know what happened tonight, and the cops are out looking for her, but I think we should do something too.
You're gonna have to wait until the cops show up tomorrow.
Okay, bye.
Who is it?
Tyrone.
It's like 3 o'clock in the morning.
We found a note. I think it belongs to Amy. It has a note inside.
Okay, I think I'll show Pablo this.
Who is that?
It's me and Amy's friend. He lives right next door.
Okay, well, I'm tired, so I'll be going home.
Okay, night.
Why?
Because the cops came and showed us a letter that said if we want Amy back, we have to go and meet them there.
Sure, what time?
At 6:55, I think.
Sounds good. See you too. Bye.
Bye.
Eleven?
No, it's 6:59.
Did you see that?
No. What was it?
I saw someone behind the
bus. Oh my god, Amy! What did you guys do to her? Somebody call the cops!
Call the cops. Kill you and your friend.
What do you guys want?
Money.
10 grand.
But we don't have $10,000.
Just let our friend go.
Keep your friend.
Amy, the note.
Well, why don't you read it?
It says 6763 Barkley.
Okay, well. But that's probably an address.
We will go there tomorrow.
Okay, bye. It's Amber. We saw Amy tonight and the kidnappers, and they said that we couldn't get her until we paid and stuff, like $10,000, and we don't have that. And then we told them, and they ran off, and she left a note that said 6763 Barkley, and I really think we should go there.
Oh my gosh, you're late. It's all bruised and bloody. What happened?
They beat me up. Those guys over there.
Yeah, I'm going to call that ambulance. Pablo, he's right here right now.
Okay,
what happened?
I broke my leg when I got jumped.
What am I supposed to do?
You're supposed to go alone. I obviously can't.
Tyrone, will you come with me?
Sure, I will.
Mm.
Okay, this is it.
Finally.
It's 6:59.
Did you see that?
No, what was it?
7?